Guys, welcome back to more One Piece Priorities 4. For more treasure logs, let us continue. Last time we did Strong Women, which is really cool. Next we're moving on to the power to capture essence. Okay. The color arms haki is able to harden the body and other items, quite alongside haki users to defeat Logia users. Color arms team, Logia power users. Okay. Alright, someone with strong haki. We're gonna need someone with strong haki then, huh? Who has strong haki? A bunch of people do. Who haven't I played as like multiple times? I don't actually remember. You know what, let's play as one of the DLC characters. No. Someone with half for haki, we'll play as you. Category. He's got power for haki, so we'll play as him. Not time.
ミイラになりて、かけ
Wow, by doing that, you can dodge his attack. That condition wasn't there before.
Nandere! れで終わりか。
I like his first abilities better. This boss cut special is hard to do because it misses the enemy unless you're really good at the direction. It literally misses the enemy. That's why I like his other special better. Because that one doesn't miss the enemy. Alright guys, this is the end of this video. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys are enjoying this walkthrough of One Piece Pirate Warriors 4 Treasure Log, and until next time guys, see ya, bye.